Here we have a 2003 Saturn Ion in really good shape, 140,000 kilometers on it. The only issue right now, well, there's been a few issues. I've done a few videos, but initially, a couple years ago, the whole window roll up, roll down mechanism motor, it failed. I have a video on that. I'll put a link in the description. And now what my issue is the driver side roll up, roll down window button is not working. It rolls down, but to try to get the window back up, you basically have to sit here and like either find like a very little special spot, or you just keep going like this, and that's not good for the motor. So we're gonna replace the switch on here, and surprisingly, not very expensive to do and super easy. So stay tuned. Okay, everyone, I just want to show you how this window is operating right now. So start the car. So what's happening, you can see my hand here, my finger. So you can roll down the window, but if you try to roll it up, you press the button, nothing happens. It might move a little bit, and then you have to kind of like find a little spot and it might go up. So anyways, we're gonna resolve this situation really quick here. Super easy to do. So if you can see down here, can you see down there?
Yeah.
So there's a little, let me stop this. So there's a little pad in here. So you might have to, sometimes they're taped down, but this comes out and there's two screws here. I took those two screws out just using a normal. But anyways, you take those two screws out and then just lift up here like this and sort of pull, twist it back and then pull it out. And so here's the wiring for the switch. Can you see that?
Yep.
All right. And to get this switch out, or this section here, all you have to do, there's a little tab right down in here. So you push that in, push it in, pull up on it. Okay, that's out. And then this blue one here, hopefully you can see here.
Yep.
There's another tab right there. Push that in, pop it out. You don't need to undo this, but for easy accessibility, you can just pull that one out. I don't know, it just pulls out easy. And then you have to take the switch out of here. And to do that, you just kind of come in the side here and you lift up. Just put some pressure downwards, like this. Keep that pressure on there. Then we can get the one side out. It pops out just like that. Okay. And then, simple, we have the new switch. I'm gonna slide that up into place. Boom, it snaps in. And now, just a matter of hooking up our connectors again. There. And we'll snap this in. Snap this in. And then basically, oh, there's a little tab up at the front here. So when you go to put this back in, slide it in like this, back to front, push it forward, and then just slide it down into place. And then at this point, all you do, put those two screws back in. I'm not gonna show you that, but I wanna show you how it works now. So we'll check out the window situation. So this is the issue we're having here. And you can see the window now goes up and down. Look down here. And the auto works. And off camera, I'm just gonna check the back windows.
Do I have to move my camera?
Nope, it's all good. Okay, so we're all set. Anyways, thanks for watching. Take care. Like, subscribe.